told him she would say, promise me when you see a white rose, you'll think of me. I love you so, never let go. I will be your ghost of a rose. Child, yet gentle still, and quiet and mild and healed.